This is a video of the Mephisto men's size, US size 12 men's shoes. All right. These shoes have been worn very little. And I wanted to give a video so that we could see. Okay, can you get a good look at that side? Good look at that side. All right, we will turn them around now. Get a good look at that side. There is no box that will come with these. Now we will do the heels. Okay. And we will also do the toes. Okay, looks like there's a little bit of scuffing right here. All right, now we are going to turn them over to see the underside. Okay, so here's one shoe. There is a light whitish film on the bottom. I'm not sure what that is from. And yes, I did wipe these off, but that is still showing there, so I'm not quite sure what that is. Okay, now we're gonna take the, inside out, the shoe thingies. One second. If I can do this one-handed, one second. I'll pull that one out, and we'll pull the other one out. And then we can see, thank you for your patience, we can see the heels now. So this is a little bit in, I suppose, from slipping your heel in and out right there. And now we will go to the inside of the shoe. I'll kind of turn this around so you can see in the light. Okay. And I do like using video. I think that it helps to clarify some things that you just can't get on the pictures. That's one side, and here's the other side. Especially with very good items, higher class items here. And do you see the number in there? There's still the sticker on here. This is made in France. And again, it looks like these are hardly ever worn. Okay, and without the insides out, there is some little creasing in here from the use before. Maybe you can see that a little bit. Okay, and then I will also do some pictures so you can also see in the photos. Thank you so much for watching.